it curls right here. If I would shift the screen to the right, that would just squeeze together. It wouldn't move off the screen. Whereas on the left side, it would move completely off the screen. So what is making it curl on the right hand side? Like the bottom. If I move the screen to the right, it's going to curl. It won't move off the screen. It will just stay right here and curl. And if I move it this way, the entire screen shifts off the monitor.